What's up, people? Malt here today with a quick gameplay video of Call of Duty Mobile with the Samsung Galaxy S8. This is the Exynos European version I have here. Okay, let's go to the settings, audio and graphics, and we want to play on the highest settings today. For you guys asking me if we do have the maximum frame rate, yes, we do have that if we enable high settings and lower. But nevertheless, we're gonna go with very high today. So this will be very high. Let me just, all right. This will be very high as well. Ragdoll and Depth of Field will be enabled as well here. Okay, I'm gonna do some normal multiplayer games and let's start. And as I'm my newest first guys, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell as I'm releasing new videos every day, so hit the bell to stay tuned. For me, actually, the S8 is still a pretty good device overall, so you do have a quite good chipset. If you're in the European market, the Exynos version is still capable of playing a lot of games on high settings, but nevertheless, the Snapdragon version is pretty good as well. And you can get this boy for quite a cheap price, I gotta say. Well, I get this one for around only 120 euros, which is basically nothing.
Enemy contact.
Reloading!
Hunter killer drone.